We have a new mission for you. You're going back to Bolivia. Despite our success breaking up the Santa Blanca drug cartel, the country is in a state of chaos, and we have a new complication. A data leak has compromised CIA operations, and the government-backed UNIDAD forces have called in a mercenary cadre called Los Extranjeros to eradicate all American agents. Problem is, the mercs are more interested in picking up where the drug lords left off. They're looking to fill the void left by the cartel and destroy any hope Bolivia still has. Make no mistake, Los Extranjeros are well-armed, well-equipped, and ruthless. Your objectives: locate and extract any surviving CIA assets in Bolivia, neutralize all threats, and gather intel so we can expose what's going on down there to the world. We're inserting you across the border by Hilo at O-Dark 30.
Roger, Ghost Axel. This is Sierra 9 Transit. No tracking detected at this time. Nobody knows we're here. Proceeding to AO as planned. Over.
Confirmed, Transit. Good hunting. Ghost Axel out.
Ghost team, listen up. 2 minutes to the LZ. Get your gear together.
Sam launch! Where the hell did that come from? It's right on us!
Did anyone else make it down?
Just us.
Some welcome.
Sierra 9 is still natural. Any call signs confirmed status? Do you read? Please respond.
SATCOM feed is being jammed.
And they knocked down the Hilo with a heat seeker. Pretty high-tech stuff for some jungle backwater.
So what's our play?
As long as one of us is alive, the mission is still a go. We're on SATCOM, which means we got no way to reach command.
Rig on the chopper. It might have survived the crash. We got tangos. Danger close.
I need you there.
Copy.
Drone is up. Got another tango. I got a third.
getting
guys are marked. Waiting on you, boss. Let me
in
get
position.
In position.
Target's marked. Just say the word. Target marked.
He's down.
Okay, we're still all right.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Roger
that. Tangos
are
marked. What's the word? Opening fire on these fuckers.
Tango down.
Well, that was messy as shit.
No sign of the radio rig here. Just got thrown out when the helo hit the ground. Search the area.
Activity. Stay sharp.
Found the radio, but it's in pretty bad shape.
Roger bad that. Guys are marked. Okay. Waiting on you,
I need
boss.
A better position. Roger. Target acquired.
Tangos okay. Are marked. What's the word?
Good to go.
Shit. The long-range antenna's fried. I'll try local frequencies. See if we can pick up any of the prep team.
I repeat, this is Socrates calling assets in country. I need help. Those things that I'm here are coming after me. Oh shit, they're here!
That guy sounds like he's in a world of hurt. We gotta go after him.
We got hostiles in the area.
See a second target. Tango number 3. He makes 5.
I'm over to
position. Standing by for go order. I need to get to a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Target acquired. Standing by. Target set. Ready to assault. Dropped him. Tango knows somebody's got a beat on him. Clear on my side.
CIA field analyst. Operates under the code name Socrates. He'll have intel we need, so we can't let those mercs hold on to him. Getting the guy out alive is our first priority.
Roger that.
Move there.
Roger.
Go.
I copy.
Got another Tango. Move there.
Okay, we're still good. Copy.
Someone came in here, fast and hard, took a clean line. These mercs are professionals.
Son of our boy Socrates. What's the bet they took him to their base for some enhanced interrogation? Clear.
Mercs have the camp sewn up tight. This could get bloody. Go.
Roger.
I got got a third target.
We got a mounted weapon.
Here's target number 5. They got alarms rigged up. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
There are some light panels here.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. That brings us to 10.
That was the last of all. Then we'll be getting reinforcements from the air, at least. Two grunts, inside the bunker.
I need you there.
I copy.
Deploying drone. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I've got some light panels here. We have light panels over here. That's 20.
Get back before they make you.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Okay, we're cool.
que... No, 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 ¿dónde está? ¿Dónde está Victoria? ¿Hablaste con ella? Sí, vos. ¿Hablaste con ella, pues?
Hang back before they spot you.
Got a tango.
I found him. Over here.
Got eyes and a mounted weapon.
Relax, we're still good. Breathe easy. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Chopper, hit the dirt. Brown just missed. He's looking for the source. That was close.
Move there.
We'll go. We're good, we're good. They're gonna see you, hold up.
I need you there.
Roger. They're gonna make you back up. Moving to position.
Get a target marked.
Just say the word. Wait one. Let me get in position. Got the target
marked.
Standing by for go order.
Target marked.
Target lost.
Target acquired.
Good to go. Lost visual on the target.
Get down before they see you.
I've got the target. No target. Repeat. No target.
I don't see nothing.
I'm engaging signals.
Shift position.
Roger that.
Keep moving.
Copy that.
Go.
Grenade, move!
You all right, man? Can you walk?
Hell yes. I'm glad to see you. They were gonna kill me for sure.
Getting it marked. Just say the word. Target angles are marked. Standing. What's the word?
Enemy down.
You call that unit cohesion? Let's close ranks.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here. Interrogate you. They didn't want intel. They were gonna execute me. I think Los Extranjeros want to send a message. Hit us hard and fast. Let everyone know Bolivia is their turf now.
Yeah, well, that dog won't hunt.
Take it easy, man. You're safe.
I didn't think I was gonna make it out of there alive. Hand to God, I thank you. You saved my life.
It's what we do. Sit tight. We'll find a way to extract you.
No! No! I'm not going anywhere. Look, I may not be an operator like you guys, but I'm dialed in down here. I want to help. The other members of the CIA prep team, they're friends of mine, and I want to find out what happened to them. Just let me do something.
Well, what can you tell me about the situation with Los Extranjeros?
Plenty. They're taking over where the Santa Blanca cartel left off. They installed 3 key officers, each one controlling a different region. Before it all went to shit, I was tracking possible intel locations. Look, if you and your guys can track down enough info on these pricks, then I can use my local contacts to pinpoint target opportunities, and that'll lead to the officers themselves.
So we take them out, get proof of what Los Extranjeros are doing, then blow the lid off this whole damn mess.
And find the prep team, if they're still alive. Look, I can start updating your map with intel sites immediately. Just say the word.
All right. You're in. Get to work.
What the hell have we got ourselves into down here? Same shit, different day. Nothing we can't handle. We need to find out who's running these mercs. Draw them out, take them down.
Yeah, we make enough trouble and someone's gonna take notice. But first we need intel, and a plan of attack.
Welcome to the workers' paradise. Or so Los Extranjeros would have you believe. But unless your idea of a good time is working yourself to death, it's more like hell on earth. They're treating the locals no better than slaves. We've gotta break their hold on these people.
Thank you.
I know about this region is mostly rumor and hearsay. People go in, they don't come out again. Word is the area is controlled by a thug who runs a brutal fighting arena and using it to recruit the worst of the world.